Good day, everyone. I am going to report the RA 10931, which is known sa kanyang pinakahaba na term na Universal Access to Quality Tertiary Education Act. It is an act in promoting universal access to quality tertiary education by providing free tuition and other school fees in state universities and colleges, local universities and colleges, and state-run technical vocational institutions, establishing the Tertiary Education Subsidy and Student Loan Program, strengthening the Unified Student Financial Assistance System for tertiary education, and appropriating funds therefore. It is stated in the title of the law. So, yun yung pinakamahaba na version ng RA 10931. So, yung may short term din siya, it is also known as the Universal Access to Quality Tertiary Education or yung tinatawag nating UAQTEA. So, when was it implemented ba? So, in the Republic Act 10931, or also known as the Universal Access to Quality Tertiary Education, it was signed into the law by the Philippine President, President Rodrigo Roa Duterte on August 3, 2017. The law aims to provide free tuition and other school fees in state universities and colleges, or yung also known as CUC, or the local universities and colleges na LUC and state-run technical vocational institutions, yung mga TESDA. So, the implementation of RA 10931 started in the year academic 2018 to 2019. So, next, who are the authors of Republic Act 10931? So, in the Republic Act number 10931, or also known as the Universal Access to Quality Tertiary Education, it was authored by Senator Ralph Recto and principally sponsored by Senator Bam Aquino. So the law was signed by President Roa Rodrigo Duterte on August 3, 2017. Aligned with Recto and Aquino, the following senators co-authored the bill. It was Senator Joel Villanueva, Senator Joseph Victor Ejercito, Senator Paul